love this song. Chain, chain, chain. Woo, that was bad. Chain, chain, chain. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys to sing with me. Chain, chain, chain. Ellen.
Okay, stop. Thomas, what's your second song?
Oh. My second song is River by Leon Bridges.
Okay, now I know this may be very difficult, but try to be kind of serious.
This is an actual serious business.
Yeah. I completely understand. Sorry, I'm just having the time of my life. It's kind of hard to take my head out of the clouds.
But you are having a ball.
Yeah, you're right.
Been traveling these wide roads for so long. My heart's been far from you. 10,000 miles gone. In my darkness, I remember Mama's words reoccur to me. Surrender to the good Lord, and he'll wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river. I wanna go. Oh, go. Take me to your river. I wanna know.
Great.
Okay, good.
So first of all, I've enjoyed watching you have fun in this moment. You do have a singing voice, but I think your personality is so much bigger than what you're giving us. I mean, you're a big personality.
You are a natural born entertainer. Forget the singing.
Okay.
You're an actor. You're somebody's host.
Thank you.
Thomas.
Mm-hmm.
I wholeheartedly disagree with my other judges.
Really?
I do.
Thank you.
Because I remember when I was 22,
mm-hmm.
and I took a meeting with my now management,
mm-hmm.
and as I walked in, I cartwheeled and landed in the splits.
Wow, I couldn't do that.
Yeah, it was a lot.
Uh-huh.
But I learned how to bring it down.
Yeah.
But know how to also have fun and light up a room and go on stage and river dance your reputation away.
Yeah.
There is something there.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to start the judging off right now. Yes.
Thank you. I appreciate that so much.
I'm a no.
Okay.
You know, that was really a good sermon. That was really a good sermon. Because I know a lot of guys with a lot of talent and a lot of academics. Mm. But they were also not the class clown. The class clown is now behind this desk. So, you at Hollywood Week would be hilarious.
I'd have the time of my life.
And it's going to be the time of your life because, my friend, it's a yes for me.
Are you kidding me?
It is going to be the time of your life. And I want to, and I'm telling, Mom, do me a favor. You have to come with it. One, two, three.
You're the American.